This is how to perform the sensory organization test on the Virtualis MotionVR.
So what you'll be doing is the sensory organization test.
Instruct the patient that their goal is to stand still during the assessment. Have the patient remove their shoes for a standardized somatosensory input. Center the patient's feet on the force plate. The front edge of the medial malleolus of each foot should be directly centered on the horizontal line of the force plate. The outer edge of the foot should be aligned with the anteroposterior lines. When the feet are positioned correctly, assist the patient in putting on the headset. Then close and lock the safety ring. Next, select settings in the software. Keep the default settings, including at least two trials of each condition. Here are the six conditions of the sensory organization test. Once you launch the test, the platform will ascend to the starting test position.
You all right?
You are now ready to begin the assessment. The first condition is eyes open on a stable surface. The clinician can use the screen to observe real-time feedback on the patient's performance. If a patient loses their balance or moves their feet from the correct position, the clinician can press the fall button at the bottom of the screen and the trial will end. At the end of each trial, a window will appear giving the clinician the opportunity to indicate a fall, restart the assessment, or move on to the next condition. After completing condition one, the patient will be instructed through the headset to close their eyes before beginning condition two. The image in the headset will turn black to simulate eyes closed. Once condition two is completed, tell the patient to open their eyes and begin condition three. When the trial begins, the image in the headset will lock in place. Condition 3 includes a sway referenced condition based on the patient's head position. After completing condition 3, you will need to activate the dynamic force plate in the software.
Okay, so now what I want you to do with your hands on the ring is just move your feet side to side.
Now the surface is unstable. It's important to leave time for the patient to adapt to this unstable surface before beginning condition four.
You good here?
Yeah.
Okay.
When ready, begin condition four, which is eyes open on an unstable surface. After completing condition four, the patient will be instructed to close their eyes before beginning condition five.
And then close your eyes.
The image in the headset will turn black to simulate eyes closed. Once condition 5 is completed, tell the patient to open their eyes.
Great job. Now you can open your eyes, put your hands on the platform or the ring. Good.
The final sixth condition includes a sway referenced condition on an unstable surface. Once the assessment is complete, click the results button on the screen and the force plate moves back into the lowered position. Open the safety ring and assist the patient with removing the headset and stepping off the platform. You can view the assessment results in the software.